I want to ask Tom if he would begin to drum again like we did this morning. And you know, we're talking about, Lord, revive us. Revive us. Well, I want you to know there's a sound that's coming from heaven tonight, and it's calling us out of our comfort zones, and it's calling us out of ourselves, and it's calling us into passion. It's calling us into hot pursuit. And if you don't have your running shoes on right now, I want you to get them on, because we are supposed to be running after him tonight. There is a prophetic sound that's going to begin to come forth from those drums. And it is calling us to run a race. We're not going to be just sitting around and standing around. We need to be at attention and ready to run. Do y'all hear the sound? I mean, it's like our hearts are beating and we're saying, Lord, we're ready. We're pawing the ground. We're ready to run. Y'all move out of your seats. Tom, you ready? I'm telling you, I just am ready to just run around this room right now. Come, Lord. There's a new sound. Praise you, Lord Jesus. Anytime you want to bring in some sound effects, it's going to be the strangest sounding tape you've ever heard.